있으니까 오늘은 반만 해보겠습니다. 웁스.
Okay, so do it like super low heat. Do you remember roasted sesame seed? Like the one we usually get from Korean groceries?
Yeah, I think so. So just, we want to have a brown color.
Uh-huh.
Light brown.
They're gonna get puffy.
Mm.
And make sure you don't burn them.
Okay.
Peace out.
오늘은 또 배고파요. 아침 먹었는데. 오늘 food?
How long is it supposed to take?
Until it gets ready.
Is there an average number of minutes?
I think it's going to take a while, right?
Oh no, I don't trust this pan. It's like it's gonna take a while, but then as soon as I turn it up a little bit, like it'll burn. See, it's getting sticky.
Oh, so we have to change the pan. They're almost ready.
Yeah.
Taste it, baby.
Mmm. Oh, yeah. Very roasted.
Mm-hmm. So cutting it down.
Mm-hmm. Even layer.
Even layer.
And then
mm-hmm.
we do a sweeping motion. This way, and then this way. And then circles.
Where did you master that technique?
Ancient technique from my family generations passed down.
Nice. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Look great. It smells good.
Yeah, it tastes good too.
All right. Breakfast is coming up.
Okay.
오늘 아점은 한인마트에서 사온 순두부입니다.
Wow, this looks cool.
This is sundubu. Like the guy was making it at H Mart yesterday.
Oh wow.
And here's the sauce I made.
Whoa.
And the sesame seed Alex did.
Hey. This looks amazing.
맛있겠죠?
It's good, right?
That's so delicious. Maeseseo.
And healthy.
With the scallions and the sesame seeds. Yeah. And the great flavor.
Oh, it's really good, actually.
It's very delicious. Thank you.
브루클린에 가는 길입니다. 요즘 아시아계 이민자들을 향한 범죄가 좀 많아져서 조금 무서워요. 뉴욕에 산 지 10년이 넘었는데 한 번도 이렇게 좀 불안했던 적은 없었던 것 같은데 이번 주는 좀 마음이 무거운 주예요. 맨하탄에 있는 유니온 스퀘어라는 광장에 가서 동양인들을 향한 인종차별 반대 평화 집회가 있어요. 그래서 거기서 알렉스랑 만나서 마스크 잘 쓰고 사회적 거리 잘 두고 집회에 참여할 예정입니다.
We will protect each other. Solidarity and love to you all.
What happened in Atlanta is also a reminder that none of us. Nevertheless, organizations like ours.
Hello.
Hello.
So, 듣는 아리랑이 너무 좋았어요. 너무 슬퍼요.
슬퍼요. Thanks for coming out with me and support my community.
Of course. You know, feels like part of my community too, you know? I have to come out and support.
굉장히 좋은 집회였습니다. 가슴이 많이 아프지만. 나오길 잘했다는 생각이 들고 이제 안전하게 집으로 돌아가겠습니다.
어제 집회를 잘 다녀오고 알렉스랑 오늘 아침에 병원 가서 코로나 검사도 받고 둘 다 음성 결과가 나왔어요. 오늘은 한없이 게으러지고 싶은 날이라서 아주 간단하게 콩나물국과 유부초밥을 만들 Are you smelling soup like that?
Well, because it's a mild smell, and mm-hmm. I just really want to get up in there.
그냥 귀찮아서.
Let's do DIY.
Yeah.
콩나물 국. 김치가 엄청 잘 익어가고 있습니다. 오케이, 잘 먹겠습니다.
잘 먹겠습니다.
나
a pretty one, but try. We'll get better as we go. Oh my god, 맛있어요.
It's good.
A little kimchi.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
So make the rice bowl pretty tight, I guess.
I love it.
Ah.
Mm. 오늘 굉장히 스윗 달달한 목소리를 가진 재즈 보컬리스트 친구가 와서 연주를 할 거예요. 제 아시는 분의 딸이 최근에 약혼을 하셨다고 비대면으로 이제 가족끼리 다 같이 모이지 못하니까 약혼 파티를 하신다는 거예요. 그래서 저한테 음악을 부탁을 하셔서 피아노와 보이스 듀엣을 할 거예요. 셋업을 이렇게 대충 했습니다. 제가 여기 앉아서 피아노를 치고 카메라를 보고 친구가 여기 앉아서 이렇게 카메라를 보면서 하면 되겠죠? 유튜브를 하면 모두가 필요한 줄 알고 샀던 조명인데 드디어 쓰게 되네요.
모나! Do you wanna say hi to Auntie Karen?
She remembers you. We have a sound engineer here tonight in the house. Richard, do you know that you appeared on my video as a bassist last week?
Yeah.
James Barber. Mona.
Shoulder cat.
She's so little.
She unyaja.
Here,
do
you want to toss that one on there?
Yeah.
I think it's on the other side, yeah.
Oh,
well, I think it is. It's just set up super well.
Oh,
sorry. Yeah, this thing.
Okay, okay. I'm speaking into
the microphone. Can you close the window, Alex?
Okay.
Yeah. Speaking into the microphone.
There she is. Hey, Eugenia.
Hi, everyone.
My name is Eugenia.
I'm Karen.
Yes. Zoe and Alex, congratulations. That was one of the happiest moments I had when I got engaged. Until I got married. No, it's been great. And... like a flame, love and brandy then became an empty smoke ring that's gone, gone, gone with the wind.
Yeah,
thank you, Auntie Karen.
She likes...